go down to London and go go-kart with Puma? Sounds like a good deal, Lance.
Yeah, it sounds like a really good deal.
Let's do it. Go!
Chair.
I know you're going to be alright standing up there. They might be alright, you're going to have to kneel down.
Get down on me, false knees.
False knees.
Yeah.
So yeah, we are down. We've been invited by Puma and Canoe to come down to Teamsport in, where are we? Greenwich.
Greenwich.
Yeah, yeah. Alex Vass in the background. He might make a little appearance in a bit.
But never we are in the background though, Alex.
Oh, he's in the forefront. Welcome back to Next with me, Danny and Lance.
Hello.
Hello. Apologies if you can't hear us properly. We're in an echoey room and we've got some DJ playing some sort of music. What's this? What is this type of music? It's not music we know. R&B.
R&B. It's not grime.
Nah.
We're still not like down with the kids. I'm not down with the kids. You are one.
Apparently so. I had to get an age 14 to 15 race suit to go around. How was racing?
I was just about to... have you calmed down yet?
No. Raging. No clean laps. And the winner, the fastest lap, gets two tickets to ComplexCon next year. And we didn't get one clean lap in.
I was absolutely, absolutely 100% certain you were going to win this based on your wave flag status. And I was going to get to go to ComplexCon with you. And him, in the background, we've got a free ride.
Oh, he's going anyway, yeah. That's why he kept taking me out, he didn't want me
now
to
I'm
go.
Playing. I don't want a cinema near you in the size room in there, yeah, I've noticed.
I don't know. So here we are, we have got two new shoes from Puma. And these are, well, he's bringing old silhouettes and updating them into the future.
2019.
Current, 2019, 2020.
I feel like we have to apologise about that, for starters.
Oh, yeah.
The lighting's a bit. We are in the media hub.
Yep.
But it's not soundproof. The lighting is a little bit.
And literally right here is the go-karts. Number one is just going flying around.
We should be back on track, shouldn't we?
We should be back on track. So here are the two we've
got. I came second to last, and he came last in the timings. Oh, he's moved on.
First one we got.
Hang on.
Style Rider.
Yeah.
And we've also got Future Rider.
Yeah.
Yep. Which one do you want to look at first?
R1s.
R1s.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, so thanks to Puma. We did get a set. We've got one more each. Got some Future Riders. Check these bad boys out. Now you can see where like the old, what's it, Fast Rider, innit?
Yeah.
Like with the sole and stuff, and you all know that old style.
It's just a lightweight, simple runner, wasn't it? From the 80s, I think.
Yeah. And apologies for lighting, like we say, you might not get the...
And actually, when they're close, they're okay, I think.
Is that okay?
Yeah, I think they're okay.
So we've got the Future Riders. Yeah. That's the first one.
So everyone's wearing them with red laces. Do they come with white laces as well?
I don't know if they do. Have we got a spare? I don't think these come with a spare set of laces.
Oh, okay.
And then we get...
Hang on. He's noisy. Should have put white laces in something.
And then, this is what it is. So you get the Style Riders. You get white laces with the Style Riders.
Happy days.
This is the other shoe. That's come out.
It looks blue. It's purple, that, isn't it? Is that like a...
No, it's blue. That's blue and white. That's similar colour palettes on both of them. There we go.
Think I know what you're going to say.
What?
Which one do you prefer?
So, I prefer... I think I prefer that one.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Which one do you prefer?
I prefer that one.
And the reason is I like the little block here,
yeah,
on the back, which that doesn't have, and it has the big fat chunky like double sole bubble.
I thought you were going to say that one, to be honest.
Both quite nice though.
Yeah.
So these are coming out. Are they out now? So both of these are out now, and there's also some size exclusive ones which you don't have to hand, but the way we'll show you a picture, the size exclusive ones. You are. Then next year.
As previewed on the Soul Supplier podcast.
Little plug there.
Come on.
You should see his little grin in the background. Yeah. Really like the size of
that rubbish
size
ones
have like a double tongue, like I like them.
Yeah.
So yeah, just a quick look at these two new silhouettes from Puma. Massive thanks for inviting us down. What else do you want to say about them?
Awesome.
Just a nice shoe. The only thing I will say is it's December and these are spring summer shoe.
Yeah, but sometimes I think, so the UK is miserable, but not everywhere is miserable. And I'm assuming these are get a global release, do they?
So global.
Yeah, so there's so many places in the world where they don't really give a crap about our winter.
Yeah. But nice. Do you know the retail price? So these are about £90. So
90 quid.
So nice. Anything under £100, like we've said before, if it's under £100, it's a bit of a bargain at the minute, isn't it? If you want something that's a bit stylish, a bit chunky, a bit different, a bit bright, it's got a little tags on, like that. I like them.
Happy days. We've had some stuff recently from Puma, haven't we?
Yeah.
Favourites?
I think these are my favourites that have come through so far, to be fair.
Definitely. Like them.
In fact, I don't even have to think about it. They are the best ones. I will definitely be rocking these. Anything else to add?
Just to remind you about the stuff that may be coming through.
Yeah, we have been told a little bit of something, but we should keep it a little bit of a secret. But there is going to be some, how was per se, more relevant terrace style Puma stuff coming out next year. And we might even be getting some sneak previews to show you guys before it hits the stores.
So we had this conversation before, didn't you? You won't remember this, but when I was growing up in like late 70s, 80s,
yep.
You know, the stuff I would have worn, there was just as much Puma out there. They were competing with Adidas in that kind of space, and then they just kind of drifted away, I suppose. And I suppose they're trying to rekindle that.
Agree. And so, it'd be nice to see more things like that. I mean, I put up these, was this last year or year before?
Yeah.
These are the kind of things that we like, so we think there's more of this kind of stuff coming as well. For those of you that might not be into this stuff.
Yeah, so all those Adi heads out there, you're going to have to snap some muscle memory and get into your Pumas.
Absolutely.
If they deliver the goods, why not?
Absolutely. Right, I don't think there's anything else to add. We're going to hopefully get back out on track. I'm going to try and whoop some ass if I manage to get back inside a go-kart hat. I think that's it for today.
Yeah.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, blah, blah. See you next time in the Annex.
Bye.
Bye.